Well, you don't look bad.
Was right, Aragorn. The time of the Dragon Riders has come again.
You can hear my thoughts.
I have waited 1,000 years to hear your thoughts. I am Saphira, and you are my rider.
Rider?
Ah, it's you then, what? Oh, you're in danger.
What are you doing? I have to warn my uncle.
It's too late. There's nothing you can do.
You would have met the same fate.
No! I could have saved him. Then stay away!
I understand. You loved him very much. I'll be the judge of that.
Easy. Muscular. Graceful proportions.
Only my voice.
Sharp.
Well, he does know a bit about dragons.
Me, how we know about dragons?
Are you ready to try again? We didn't do so well. You can thank Brom for the saddle.
You were dragging.
You want speed?
Here we go!
Hold on, Aragorn! You asked for it! You can fight from everywhere! Even from the tail!
I want to try!
Maybe not yet.
Oh, it's easy, I can do this. Maybe not yet.
Maybe not yet.
Maybe I can try this. It's gone black out of bed. Fantastic!
That's nothing. Watch this. I'm stronger than he thinks. Of course. That sword is a dragon killer.
Last, except for the kings. You both came.
And now, the days of the riders have come again. It's good to be brave, but sometimes it's better to be wise. Those walls hold death, Aragorn. That's when we're together.
We can't truly be together until I become as strong as you.
Pride. bro. This one's been following us. She's holding on. You be careful.
I need to know, Sephira. Why me?
You choose a leader for his heart. Fear there cannot be courage. But when we are together, it is our enemies who should be afraid.
As one! Into the sky! To win or die!
I'm losing strength. You shouldn't have. It was reckless. But I'm glad you did.
Wasn't it an old wise man who once said, one part brave, three parts fool?
Brom would be proud of you.
Of us. And Arya? She's a...
What horse was ever born that could outrun a dragon?
You never gave me
tomorrow will come.